Ja, mein Büro hat ein Auto reserviert.
Einen Moment bitte.
Danke.
If you just sign here, Mr. Bond. It's the insurance damage waiver for your beautiful new car.
Well, that takes care of the normal wear and tear. Do I need any other protection?
Only from B007, unless you bring that car back in pristine order. Shall we?
Shall we?
Well, I see you managed to get the Lotus back together again.
I disregard these jibes about our equipment, 007.
You'll be using this Aston Martin DB5 with modifications.
Mind your head.
I've got something for you. BMW. Agile 5 forward gears, all points radar.
Now, pay attention, please.
Machine guns, rockets, the GPS tracking system. And naturally, all the usual refinements.
You see this arm here? Now, open the top and inside your defense mechanism controls.
Now, this I'm particularly proud of.
You see the gear lever here? Now, if you take the top off, you'll find a little red button. Whatever you do, don't touch it.
No, why not?
Because you'll release this section of the roof and engage and fire the passenger ejector seat.
Ejector seat? You're joking.
I never joke about my work, 007.
Right.
Now, pay attention, 007. I want you to take great care of this equipment. There are one or two rather special accessories.
Q, have I ever let you down?
Frequently.
Bunk with assess on you.
No, it's your spectrum against mine.
The bunk with you.
There goes that son of a bitch and saboteur.
You've got a friend named Felix who can fix anything.
Unfortunately, so can Willard White.
We'll be right back.
all right. Here, let me help you. You know, you're lucky to be alive.
No thanks to you.
It's time to get out.